With her hair so curly, I like
she said, what you know about us?
I tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We bout to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you and me.
Nasty but classy. Parking bad me. Spending a couple thousands on my titties and my ass cheeks.
All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Straight up out the objects, I'm a big creep.
I got the mop, watch me wash them like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey.
Hey Queendom, it's Glamour Queen Ryo, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you all how to set up a romantic bubble bath for Valentine's Day or for any other romantic occasions such as a birthday, an anniversary, or even just because. Don't forget to like this video, comment, share with your friends, and subscribe to this YouTube channel if you like what you're seeing. And without further ado, let's get straight into this video. So the items you will need to create this romantic setup will be a bunch of roses. I got some fake ones here from the Dollar Tree, or you can get some real ones from your local florist or supermarket. You will need some rose petals. I have a diffuser here, which is optional. You will need some candles here. I have some from Bath & Body Works. I have a bunch of them from Bath & Body Works, but the ones that I'll be using today is the Black Cherry Merlot and the Caribbean Escape. Those smell really, really good. I'll link some other great scents from the Bath & Body Works candle collection down below if you like. You will need two serving trays. I got this from my Dollar Tree. I see a lot of people making like different kind of designs and different kind of crafts with these serving trays. These serving trays are very versatile. You will need some tea light candles. I have some white ones here, and I'll be reusing some of my other ones that I have. You will need two glasses. You can get any kind of glass, margarita glass, champagne glass, cocktail glass. Today I'll be using my cocktail glasses. You will need some bubble bath. Today I'll be using my Dr. Teal's Foaming Bath and Pure Epsom Salt Relax and Relief with Eucalyptus Spearmint. And you will also need this LED color changing light bulb. This LED color changing light bulb that I have here, I got this from Target, but you literally can get this from anywhere. You can get this from Walmart, you can get this from Target, you can get this from Amazon or search online. RGBW. Color changing light bulb, LED color changing light bulb, and you'll see various options popping up. Oh, and I forgot to tell you guys, you will also need a lighter. I have my lighter fluid today. So let me show you what this LED color changing light bulb is gonna do and what it's going to create. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn off the light now to show you how the vibe will look. So it has a red light. See the vibes? The red light looks really, really romantic. It has an orange light. It has a yellow light. It has a pink light. This pink light is also very beautiful. It has a green light. It has a blue light. It has a turquoise kind of like light. And it has a purple light. So it has all the colors, but the colors that I'll be using today will probably just be the red light or maybe the pink or purple light. And it has this remote so that you can change the settings just by sitting or standing. Whatever you're doing, you can use this remote to change the lighting. You don't have to, you know, turn your lamp on or do any of that extra stuff. You have this remote here. So first things first, you're going to want to make sure that your bathroom is nice and clean, and also you want to make sure that your bathroom is clear from clutter. So if you have any kind of soap dishes, bath rags, bathroom caddies, shampoo, this, that, and the third, make sure that you put that into your bathroom cabinet. Okay guys, so first what I'm going to do is I'm gonna set up my roses in this small little cube. I'm gonna center it on the toilet. Then I will put one of my candles from Bath & Body Works on this side. And I'm gonna put the other candle on this side.
Make sure that it looks nice and centered to precision. Okay, looks good. I'm gonna eyeball it from afar. Okay, I'm gonna slide this over just a little tad bit. Move that over a little bit. And that should be good. Also, make sure that when the flames are up, that nothing is like near to it. You don't wanna start a fire. So yeah. If I do have to adjust it when I set up the candle, then I will. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to fill up the tub, but we just got to make sure that the drain is up so that the water doesn't continuously flow. You want the water to stay in the tub. Also, you want to put hot water in it because by the time that the tub fills up, you don't want it to be cool. You want it to be nice and warm. And also, another thing is, you can fill this tub up halfway because you don't want to fill it up all the way to the top because you don't want the water to overflow once the body is inside. Okay, guys, so now I'm going to go ahead and pour the foaming bath while the water is running. Some of the rose petals into this bubble bath. You won't even need to pour the full bag. You'll just need just a little bit just to lay on top. Now it's the candles time. I gotta see what's my vision for the candles. And I'm gonna put some around the tub, but I think I'm gonna put some on the floor as well. I don't know if I want to do all white candles on one section and then red candles on the other section, or if I want to mix them red, white, red, white, red, white, red, white.
Oh,
to go ahead and create a heart on the toilet seat just to design it a little bit. And I'm going to make sure that all the wicks are standing up. Okay guys, so right now I'm going to go ahead and light all of the candles.
She make me breakfast almost every morning. And she take a nigga pic before she leave the door. I be waking up the pics before a nigga on it. And every weekend my shorty coming over. Shorty can Fendi out, but she like flashing over. She ain't driving no Camry, she pulling in a Rover. With her hair so curly, I like
she baby. Said, what you know about us?
I'll tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We bout to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you and me. You know what I be on. I'm bout to go wrong. Cause I like what I see. Look, baby, I said I ain't gon' front. You got my heart beating so fast, some words I can't pronounce. And I be getting the chills every time I feel your touch. I be looking at the top, and girl, it's only ice. All I need is a choice. And girl, I told you once, don't make me tell you twice. I know you see this print through my pants that I know you like. And your ass be looking so fat when it be in them tights. And I'm going straight to the top, so you ain't afraid of heights. You always keep me right, for a fact you never left. Through all the trials and tribulations, always had my best. So here's 5,500, go and get your breast. Start rubbing on your butt, start kissing on your neck. Niggas know I had to swing, I had to make a play. I had to apply the pressure, cause you my hidden treasure. I think I'm falling in love. She said, what you know about love?
I'll tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want.
Go ahead.
You get what you please. We bout to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you and me.
Why is that Uber DJ? Pulling his VVS.
Okay.
Out of my wrist, counting and spinning. Mad at.